So, I met We the Kings yesterday, and I ended up being in the CTFXC vlog. And for those of you who saw it, thank you for watching and for the snaps that I got from Brittany Sella. Sella? Is that how you say your last name? I don't know. Who was a really good friend of mine from the Libra Friend Nation and sent me the video so I could edit, and I want to show you my clip. So here it is.
What it is. All right, do this for everybody who's hard of hearing.
Run, baby, run. Don't ever look back. Let me start off by saying this has been a goal of mine since I was about 19 years old to meet We the Kings and to have an experience with Charles Trippi and Travis Clark and Duncan and all those fuckers from for the crew of them and to the band. And I can't believe I even made it that far to the situation. I told Jenna earlier that day, and you saw it in my Warped Tour vlog that just went up, that I was gonna make this happen. She was gonna do it with me whether she liked it or not. And we got it done, and we bought merch in order to buy a ticket to do the meet and greet, which was the smartest fucking thing I think the guys have ever come up with, because they usually just tweet out what time the thing was and then everyone just makes a beeline to the tent. I have to say, I was not expecting that this was gonna be at the Trojan tent, which I'm so very glad that I cropped it out so that my grandmother and my mom did not see where it was. So I'm online, and I have immense trepidation about this, and my hands are shaking, I'm ready to vomit, meeting one of my favorite bands since I was like 19 years of age, 18 maybe, and I somehow, by the way, met people who go to St. John's University in Queens who were taking ASL, which is amazing, and I got to like have a signed conversation for like 20 minutes online, trying to keep me kind of balanced. And I thought to myself, I'm gonna get on the vlog. And I didn't know how I was going to do it, and then I thought, I'll sign the course to check Yes Juliet. And that was my main goal, and that was to do, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sign it, I'm gonna get on the vlog, and I'm gonna meet the guys. So, of course, with anyone that knows me as well, that I'm hard of hearing and one ear doesn't work, like my left ear doesn't work, like this is a thing that's it's there for decoration, really. And of course, the girl that's hard of hearing goes to a music festival with blaring loud rock music, because that's a thing I do. And it's the only way really I can enjoy music and hear it. So as I get on the line, I get closer an inch closer and closer, and Jenna can validate, and if you see, you're gonna see tomorrow's video, it's gonna be interesting, that she will tell you that I flipped out. She was standing right next to me, thought she had to catch me because she thought I may collapse. I finally get to my part of the line, and I started signing because I was just so nervous, and when I'm nervous, I start signing. I don't know why, it's a thing. I think it's a comfort thing, I have no idea. And Danny is the first one, Danny Duncan is the first one to hug me. I couldn't believe that that's where my life landed. That Danny Duncan touched my body, who's so cute and single. And I'm so glad that I composed myself. And then Danny's trying to talk to me and my hearing was just not working. So I look at Danny, I'm like, you need to look at me when you speak, because I'm hard of hearing, and I lip read. He goes, oh, I'm sorry. So I told him I wanted to sign Check Yes Juliet. He goes, Travis would love to see that. So give us a second. So he pulls me over to the side, and like, I said that I wanted to do this. And so I started signing, and Charles's camera's not out yet. And like, the second I start, Travis looks at Charles going like, why aren't you filming this? So immediately it's filmed. He pulls up the thing and says, for everyone who's deaf and hard of hearing, do this. So I do it, I sign, and it was the best 3-4 minute conversation and interaction I had after I signed, I got really excited. We were going to take the picture. Travis and I were singing a song. I don't remember what it was. And we were like boogieing on down. It was so fucking cool. And I want to say to We the Kings, everyone in that band, Travis, Charles, Duncan, Danny Duncan, and Dunk, who I asked to be in the photo, who I know is not a part of the band, but he's crew and he's awesome. And to Hunter and Coley, I missed you. I really want to meet you too. You're really awesome. To everyone in that whole meet and greet, thank you so much. You have no idea what kind of effect your music has on me and what it's done for me. I cannot begin to thank you enough for this experience alone. Was the best Warped Tour I've ever experienced. And if I get to meet you guys again last year, you'll get to see it again. Anyway, I'm going to go. I have to edit this and go to bed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Pay attention to tomorrow's video. Okay, bye.